Alright, well, the good news is we do get to be on the play this game, so let's see what we can make out of it. Do we keep this hand? This hand's really weak to Rain of Tears. I suppose I can't really do anything about that. I have turn one Utopia Sprawl, turn two. I really don't want to mulligan this hand just because it does so much with so little. But it's got all the pieces we need. Turn one Arbor Elf, turn two Utopia Sprawl, Fertile Ground. This just seems fine. I'm not going to mulligan it. We get to do all this stuff before he gets Rain of Tears active. Really just needs to have, like, Duress, and then, well, he doesn't have the Duress, so that part's good. Alright, so we did a lot with a little. So as long as he doesn't kill this Arbor Elf, we're really solid. If he kills the Arbor Elf, we could draw a land, cast a Harmonize, and be okay. If he kills the Arbor Elf and then plays a Rain of Tears, we're dead. That's basically what it comes down to. No Abrupt Decay, no Abrupt Decay, no Abrupt Decay. Alright. I need a land. Didn't get a land. So now I just need to make sure that I don't get Rain of Tears. If he had Abrupt Decay and a Rain of Tears, I'm gonna be so sad. Like, I think our hand was very good unmolested. I expected to get molested once, which we have been. Getting molested twice. And if they're the perfect two spells. Like, he could play Liliana here. I don't give a crap about that. I could just pitch this guy. Alright. Oh, this guy doesn't shuffle in. Oh, I totally botched that. Oh well. So am I playing Vernal Bloom by drawing? I think I just draw a bunch of cards. This protects me against the most stuff he could be doing. Okay, well now I can pitch this Eldrazi if he plus ones, and that'll shuffle everything in. But then again, the Eldrazi's pretty strong here. I do want some type of action like that. I guess I could just ditch anything and get back with Witness. Plays a couple Goyfs. So now I actually might want to. No, I guess I need to cast this guy, like, really quickly. What am I discarding? If I discard this, I shuffle in sorcery. So these things shrink. Could just discard this, because I'm not going to cast it. Alright, we'll discard that. Discarded Relic. Okay. It's weird that he would have Relic in. So we just need to draw a land. I think we're really good here. Alright, like I said, I think we're really good. So the play becomes, play land. I can tap 5, Early Harvest, Arbor Elf, Vernal Bloom. I don't need to do all that. Could just Vernal Bloom plus play Arbor Elf, then I could pitch the Eternal Witness. And then I'll have Kozilek in either case. Because if he kills Arbor, he basically have to kill Arbor Elf and make me discard Early Harvest because, or and kill Vernal Bloom, excuse me. Because if Vernal Bloom's around, Early Harvest does it by itself. Early Harvest without Arbor Elf only it's 2 mana, but I still have 5 mana in play, plus 7 mana, plus an extra 3. So Arbor Elf, so yeah, that's definitely in play. So we go play this. So we're discarding Eternal Witness here, which feels a little weird, but I think it'll be fine. Obviously can't attack with Eternal Witness. I also can't block with Eternal Witness because I don't want to lose my Arbor Elf. So I just have to take 10 here on the chin. Like I said, he has to kill both these things to keep me off Kozilek. Alright, one of them down. That'll also do it. So now I need to draw. Nope, land doesn't even get me there. Alright, well that sucked. He had two insane cards. This guy's hand. It's always the nuts. Now do I discard this? I think I do. No, because then Eternal Witness is bad. No, but I have to. I'm going to die to these Goyfs otherwise. Eternal Witness is just going to have to be bad. Oh, I can actually shrink the Goyfs at all this time. So let's see, I can play Utopia Sprawl. I get the chump. No, these guys are just going to kill me. So yeah, I just have to basically have no outs. Him having the two protections he needed is pretty frustrating. Because I think we had this in the bag. If we get Kozilek into play there. He had two cards in hand. Come on. That was ridiculous. So I'm just going to double chump here because both my guys are going to be dead next turn anyway. All right. And we're done. Blech.